Are we good?
Yeah.
All right, let's start just by marching in place. So just stand up tall right behind your step. Just let the arms swing naturally. Abs engage, shoulders back and down. And just be aware if you've got water bottles or anything around, that you know where they are.
Yep.
All that's good to go. All right, looks great. Keep your march, take a deep breath in. Sweep the arms up and down. And again, inhale. Exhale, a couple more, lengthen the arms. Again, see if you breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Let's step touch right, left, right here. A little reach and pull. Awesome. Abs engaged. Couple more right here. Hamstring curls. So right here, come up, drawing the shoulder blades together through the upper mid back. Wake up the upper body a little bit. Good, couple more. Now, keep the feet wide, march right here for a four. Three, two, bring that march in. Awesome, take it wide again, right, left. Four, three, two, bring it in. All right, we're taking it to a basic right, right here. Walk up and down. Good, that's great. Stepping lightly with control. Heel toe way up, toe heel as we step down. Let's go for corner kicks, right left. So I want to make sure that we get the whole foot up on the step. Now make these single corner knees, step knee lift. Nice, hand curls. Good, keep it coming. Let's do four more of these. Great job, guys. Back to that basic right, right here. Walk up and down. So we want to try to hang on to this walking rhythm throughout the whole class. We need two more. I like that light stepping. Corner kicks again. And back to those single knees. Draw the knee up towards the chest. Ham curls. Good. Heel towards the glute. Couple more, then we'll switch to that left lead. One more. Now give me a basic left. Walk up, walk down. Nice. Again, heel toes we step up. Toe heels, kick it back to the floor. Four more. Three. Two. On the floor, step touch, left, right. Awesome, let's march it wide. Bring that march in, left, right. And take it wide again for four, three, two, bring it in. Awesome, basic left right here. All right, you need corner to corner kicks. So just starting to get warmed up. Let's make these lateral leg extensions. So taking it out, kind of like that side leg lift. How about inner thighs right here? So kind of open the instep of your foot towards the ceiling. Good, let's do four more. platform to the side to side. And let the hip open a little bit. Awesome. Now back to center. Take a step back to the left foot, lunge position. Take it down and up. Abs engage. Let's add an arm raise up to shoulder height. Awesome. Now reach up, press the heel back right here. It's up, back, up, and back. So I want to make sure that back heel is lifting and it goes into a gentle press to the floor. Good. All right, step it back, march it out. Left, right, inhale, and exhale. One more time. And even those toe taps up. Okay, I just switched sleeves on you, that's okay. Just keep moving. Make them heel digs. Here we go. All right, again, keep that left heel up. We're gonna go to that hinge and stand. So let the knees soften. All right, hinge, hold, little tap. Good. Abs engaged, shoulders back and down. Let's go side to side right here. Waking up that ankle. Back to center, toes down, step it back. We lunge, down and up. Let's press. Four, three, two more, just like that. All right, reach up and press the heel back. Here we go. Awesome, we're getting there. All right, step it back, march it out. We get last deep breath in and out. Hold your march, right behind the step, back to your basic right. How's that volume? Take the music on. Here we go, good. make them fancy if you want. Ham curls, corner to corner. So remember, this is an option. Or ham on, ham off, your call. Doing great, guys. L steps, here we go. Okay, feel free to keep them basic or add that pause block.
Loading up that top leg, light tap down, four more.
time. Roll that right knee in decision. Here we go. Step, back, over, back. Three more. Awesome. Two more. More time, guys. All right, switch curls. Over, back, right into it. And you can always keep ham curls corner here if you prefer.
Pause, box. Left lead.
control over back. Down, tap singles. Knee pulse. Last time through with me, guys. Split basic, right knee. Three knees, take a fancy if you want. Repeat her again, back here.